get ready with me for a baby shower. I've actually known Kian for like 10 years. I just feel like time is flying, and before you know it, Ayla is gonna have this baby boy. She's the best. I've been having a lot of adult first things this year, like went to my first wedding, now I'm going to my first baby shower. Life is lifing.